Dante's freezer is a desolate Arctic expanse that's littered with the machinery of war. Soldiers and weapons frozen forever in the posture of...
Why don't we use this thing to knock that bad boy down?
I knew I brought you along for a reason.
Ah!
here we go! That was Cinder?
I sure hope so.
What?
Well, if it wasn't, it means there's more than one giant evil dragon around here.
Oh, yeah, I hope that was Cinder too.
Thank you.
Look out! Spyro, you okay, buddy? I guess so.
Thank you. Yeah. Ah!
It's okay. We can try again.
Thank you.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah!
We should head this way, genius. Hey, Spot. Oh, check this out. Echo!
All right, my turn.
Hello!
Who's the genius now, Echo Man?
That's him. We did it. Bye.
I don't like this. It's too quiet. Too easy.
What part was easy? You by frozen madmen and gorillas?
Sparks.
Is that what I think it is? Thank you.
borders on the miraculous, incredible, stupendous. A dragon your size defeating that thing. Thank you.
Spyro.
A purple dragon named Spyro. Amazing. Of course, there were unsubstantiated rumors of a purple dragon countless generations ago, but most considered a hearsay. Gossip, legend, it's hard to believe, difficult to fathom, amazing to comprehend.
No wonder they gagged this guy.
So much time has passed, and now here he is standing right before me.
Excuse me, Mr. Vault.
What is it?
Sir, shouldn't we get going?
Oh, of course. But where to?
Well, back to the temple.
A friend of yours is waiting?
Ignitus?
Yes, Ignitus.
Of course, much to tell and many hypotheses to pose.
Yes, Voltier, it's good to see you as well, but we don't have time to waste on sentiment. Back to Cinder. She was doing what to you?
Cinder's a chick?
Oh, it's hard to be absolutely sure, Ignitus, but it seems she was using me as some sort of suspended organic power source.
Huh?
She was using him as a battery.
Why didn't he just say so?
Not only that, she also left with a glowing yellow orb, and I believe that I somehow powered it. Does this mean anything to you, Ignitus?
Perhaps. What I do know is that we need to rescue the other guardians before Cinder can power any more of those orbs.
I agree, Ignitus. But first I'd like to impart some useful knowledge to Spyro. Vis-a-vis his recently acquired electricity-based exhalation device.
What?
Well, he says he'd like to teach me some things about that electricity breath.
Oi, why didn't you say so?
Spyro, come here.
Electricity, the spark of life. Listen, and I will teach you its secrets. Tactical approach coupled with more folk successful.
Come over here.
Concept. Excellent!
Over here.
Thank you.
quick study after all.
This way, oh Mauve One. Spyro, come here.
Igniters will be pleased.
Come over here.